like to welcome you to BeMoreNews.com, the news before the news. Delegate Aisha Brave Boy, you have to be excited. A powerful word from Reverend Dr. Al Shaw.
It was awesome. Standing room only crowd for our kickoff breakfast. I can't be more excited. It's wonderful. I mean, two of the biggest issues he hit on was fair and equitable funding for our struggling black colleges and defunding that ridiculous prison that the governor wants to build for youth in Baltimore City, as well as other issues. But I'm just so excited. I mean, this is a wonderful, wonderful, wonderful weekend.
Behind the two doors, there is a representative from the White House discussing opportunities. $1 billion in USDA monies that come to the state, and we're not on top of it thus far.
Well, we weren't, but
we
now
weren't.
We are.
But now
you
we
know?
Are.
I mean, this is all about opening doors for opportunities. And so now that we know we're going to be on it, we're on it. Absolutely.
Good deal. Any final thoughts for the weekend?
This is going to be a great weekend. It started off great. It's going in great. But I just want everyone to come out to join us in Annapolis, Maryland. We'll be at the Sheraton all day today. We'll be at the State House tomorrow and the Miller Senate building tomorrow. And then we're back here on Saturday morning for a town hall meeting with Roland Martin. So it's great.
We appreciate you, Delia. Keep up the strong work. Chair of the Legislative Black Caucus of Maryland, Aisha Brave Boy. Keep watching BeMoreNews.com.